So here's yesterday's test. The hole we made is completely sealed. And check the backside. It actually goes through and fills in the hole and stays that way. So that's a liquid pore seal. It sticks to the rubber pretty nice.